see where we were at. So indeed, it's supposed to be 7 more levels. So above the clouds, let's see how we can make this guy's life even more miserable. Anita, how are you doing? Oh my god, he's coming. How is your Monday so far? Come on. Come on. You can get the mice. I think it's a mice. Small mouse. Box. Probably we need a cable. Oh my god, he's coming. Didn't see me. Oh yeah, it is a good game. Okay, we just hide here. It came out on the Switch a couple of days ago. Uh-oh. Where do I go now? It's not good. Damn it! I didn't expect this. Okay, let's see what can we do down here. This guy is really moving too fast now. I don't like this. Probably we have to go down there. Okay. So she's having a shower now. Let's... Oh, we just found the cable. Nice. Put a mouse on him. Okay. So round board with nails. Cable. I still don't know what to do with the mouse here. Probably this is to make his shoes hurt. Yes. Oh, I think we'll have to put the line closer. We probably have to find some chalk. So the cable should definitely go here. Yes. I need to get something out of here, I think. Let's get another... One of these. We have to find some chalk, but where do I find... Oh god. Hide, hide, please. Come on. This is not fun. We only have one life left. I'm really doing bad in this one. She's really, really not good. Where do we get some chalk though? Oops! Okay, let's restart this level. This is not a good start, to be honest. so we got this one. We got the balloon. Okay. So we have to get a mouse here. Yes. Yeah, I think now we have to go into the area on the right. I still don't know where to get some kind of chalk. I'm gonna give this here. What's this? So there's the rope, charm restores playing keys to the rope and lead it to a profitable rise, offering breathtaking views. Okay. So let's see. I'm going to do this. Do something with a doggy. Get this. And oh, we just released the doggo. Okay. Let's replace this. Yes. Oh yeah, she cannot find the dog now. Where could we find some chalk? That's the question. Can't go more to the right here. We electrocute you here. Let's see, can we do something with the mouse? The guru has buried himself up to his head in the earth so he can meditate in peace, but he also needs to earn some money, so he's selling balloons to tourists at the same time. Nope. Okay, we found the snake. That's okay, not a snake. I think he's coming this way. So maybe we could. Can we put a snake in here? Yes, that's okay. What do we do with the spade though? That's still weird. To get some chalk somehow. Okay, he got electrocuted. Now he will touch the snake. We haven't put this out yet. Let's just release the dog again, because why not? Okay, let's rise and more chalk here. Let's go before she comes out. Okay. Safety line has been drawn here so tourists won't get too close. Doing that, that would be dangerous. I understand that, but how do I delete that safety line? That's the question. There's no chalk here. I mean, I can get another mouse. That won't really help me, I think. Thank you, Moose, for the follow. Okay, So he's going up there. Could we do something to him? I wonder. We have to delete that first. We cannot do anything with the mouse here or the balloon, I think. Actually, what do we do with the mouse? Is there some... Ah, found the chalk. Nice. Maybe I can replace the dog with a mouse? No. Okay. Okay, to get some combos, we should definitely put this back here. Use this. I need to get close enough, but I'm sure it will tear me to pieces. Ah, okay, so you scare. Okay, that's a good start. But I think we are still missing something. Let's see. Oh, he's gonna get the dog now. Yeah. There's still two more tricks, according to the bar up there. So it will mess with the elephant. Yes. There's one more trick we have to find here. Maybe we need something to poke those nails. Poke those balloons the guy is holding. Let's just put this back, because why not? Doing anything with the kid though. I put that spade there. I'm very confused now. Neighbors should now be able to find his way to the seesaw. But how will we do that? Yeah, we already did the elephant. There's nothing else to do here. Something we can pick up here. The snake has been picked up. Oh! Oh, I see. We have to put the balloon down. And then some combo happens. Damn it. I think she passed the level. That's good enough for me. Let's take a look at the next level then. Okay, we have a pen knife. Interesting. Let's get this oil. Where are you? You're upstairs. And you're going to the right. Okay. Let's cut that, because I have a feeling he will try to sit on the bull. Using some kind of sauna now. Oh, we're gonna make you be on fire, man. It's gonna be fun. Some flowers. Okay, now you want ice cream, so you will go down. Means I can already go to the right here. Could I do something with this? This is where you leave your shoes before they enter the Taj Mahal. Foul smells are rising up from the drains. If the stench is anything to go by, there must be a savage treatment plan down there. Okay. Okay, let's put some oil here. Let's hide. Maybe we can swap the sewage thing, because he will step on it to leave his slippers. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Dagnabbit! Come on, hide! Just to get that thing on fire. Somehow. What if you put flowers in it? No. The fire, if I wonder how we'll light it. But I cannot light it with the matches. Rude, hurting that little kiddo. Ah. Let's leave. Okay. Come on. Let's hide. I think he should be able to. Catch on fire now. See what else can we do before the woman wakes up. go to the right, I don't trust that. You want to eat this? Oh, we got some poop. Oh, I went through the door. Oh, come on. So this was 2. We'll probably need to get the diaper thing somehow, do something with that. To find a way to give the kid an ice cream. This is just a disturbing image here. Okay, let's see. Can get an underwear here? Asbestos nappies. Yeah, you have to provoke the kid. Okay, let's go. Okay. Let's restart the level. Because I just died. Levels are harder than I imagined, than I remembered, more like. Okay. That's one of these. One of the nappy things. Come on. Anything with the kids here. So now I will go up, put some fuel here. Okay, can put some fuel in this one. Make this go more. Come on. Oh, let's just look at him getting all fired up. Okay, let's get the manure. Okay. I still have to do something with the ice cream machine, but what? Get more flowers. more of this here. I want to move this. Great. What do I do with you? Not that. Maybe we can put some poop in the ice cream machine? Yes. Something here. Let's hide. Okay. Firefighters begin their training at a very young age. The Abastos nappies are very important protest fuckers. Incidents at work. Okay, we got some hot coal. Oh god. Leave in time. Okay. Combine anything with this. Let's have to put like this in here. Let's see the bottom of it. Yes, I see that it's deep. I'm Maybe I should be able to move it? While you are in there? What would I do with this? Soles of your feet. Okay. I still have the feeling I should be able to like move this somehow. Can I get around this? I still think one of the tricks would be to move the doormat over that somehow. Make you fall in. Maybe I should be able to put... Yes. Okay, let's hide. Let's see what this does. I would expect him to step into it. That would be one. And the second would be to fall in. Yes, okay. Okay, next level. This... no turbines. Maybe you have to put something in this turbine. Okay, we see... some watermelons. Bones. Mother sleeping. I see a pedal board there. I also see the doggo. Can I pick up this solution? There is a belt here. Tuba. Can I pick it? Oh god, oh god. Let's see. I think sea urchin will be in the bed. Okay, I could have done it smoother. I still have one life, so I'm gonna keep going. But now he's gonna be pissed. She's gonna be pissed that she cannot find it, so... Put Unless I wanted to put the sea urchin in there. Sea urchin in here, yes. Okay. I need something to reach. Maybe we can take that down now? Yes. Now we got tongs, so we should be able to open this. Get the octopus. Move, move, move! Come on, come on, come on! Okay, you get electrocuted and now we will also sit on the sea urchin! So, can I put the octopus in this? Yes, I can. It just looks disgusting. Okay, kind of slime throbbing into the skin. Where could I use that? Maybe up there? So you would actually fall into the pool? Can we use the belt? Can I pick up the belt? Yeah, you're not coming out of there without your bikini, I'm sure about that. Okay, what do we do with the last one though? Oh, come on! I only had one life left! Seriously? We made progress though, so that's a good start. I'll put this in here. I can't get the shirt. I can get the meat though. Now we know at least a few things we can do. I hoped you would finish shower a bit later, to be honest. Yes. So, let me get the sea urchin turbo now. Okay. Let's just go down now. I think we already did quite a lot. We need to get the watermelon again. We still have to put the meat next to the doggo. That's still ongoing. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! We can make it. Okay, we made it. So cricket bats should go next to the elephants. We get this to make a catapult. We need another sea urchin. Can catapult the lamp. Come on, lady, fall asleep so I can put this meat up there. Come on, come on. Okay, I'm officially out of ideas now. What else we could do? So, 1, 2, 3, 4 things. I cannot get another meat. Can we hide here? Deer tree and electrocution at the same time. This is just so fun. Okay, we need one more thing. What's the last one? What could it be? I know that one. Oh, we do not have the octopus head yet. So that should be it. Then the last one, maybe? Yes! We have done it.